up, ladies and gentlemen, it's Cyberland. Coming back to the new gameplay of Bioshock Infinite. Let's roll.
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Get off this thing.
Do it!
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 Come on, Elizabeth.
Daisy said she was coming here for free.
We need to take that elevator up. Bentley, Fink's office.
Playing around with these guys. They lit their ass up.
There's a lock. They're just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock. May Lin? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello, Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw it with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Surrender!
hold on to this?
Can you open this?
Sure thing. Done. Booker!
Thank you.
Much obliged.
No!
Child. Okay, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there. Come on, before we can get out of here. Boost me up. Distract Daisy. Go!
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root.
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, easy. Better already.
It's all right. You win this fool war. You send this to New York. They ain't getting the girl. Whoever they are.
Elizabeth! Why don't you just come out of there?
This is all they had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. Just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York or Paris? No!
Shit. Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
It's gotta be some sort of throttle or accelerator.
Do you know
something.
What that looks like?
I don't know.
Help me find it. Elizabeth.
Anything else, brother? Perhaps a waltz?
Who are you?
We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are. So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is it? Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
Thank you. got rich, boy, huh?
Take it all.
What's this, a monocle? What am I gonna do with that?
Some money. Want it?
Seconds to throw a damn grenade.
Hey, catch!
Great!
Damn grenades, man. bitch. Take that.
With this?
I can do that.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
Wait a minute. Are these scalps? Yes, they are. That's sick, dude.
Elizabeth.
Child's play. There you go.
Return.
Nice.
Anyone can really see the future, do you?
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, larger than any New York I ever saw. It was bright.
None of the prophets think the magic is rubbing off on you. Got a lock here. That won't take but a minute. It's done. At least she invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
Well, you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been. That can't be right.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Oh, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit. Come on. Comstock House is up ahead.
There's a lockpick over there. They found some money. Want it?
Elizabeth?
On it. Ready.
Comstock, when we next meet, it won't be to parley. See, I went out to that Hall of Heroes to scalp your false shepherd for you. Turns out, though, DeWitt speaks Sioux. He helped me to swap words with this crippled child I've been, looking after. Now, after hearing how the kid has fared in your city, I'm thinking when we take your pal, I'll let him hold the knife.
Take a look at this lock.
Keep a lookout. All yours. You hold on to this.
Nice. Elizabeth?
All done.
Thank you.
Alright, y'all. This is where I take my leave, and I will catch you on the next one. Ciao.